In this video, we will talk about how to fix laptop speakers' crackling sound on Windows 10. Method 1. Basic sound and hardware checks. First, you need to ensure sound isn't mute or too low. Afterwards, connect your headphones to your laptop and check if any crackling sound comes through. If it does, it's likely a software or driver issue. If headphones are fine, but speakers crackle, there could be hardware problem with speakers. Method 2. Run Windows Sound Troubleshooter. Right-click on sound icon. Select Troubleshoot Sound Problems. Once you're on this screen, select Yes to run the diagnostic. From here on, follow the on-screen instructions. Method 3. Disable Audio Enhancements. Right-click on sound icon. Select Sounds. Click on Playback tab. Right-click Speakers. Select Properties. Click on Enhancements tab. Check Disable All Enhancements. Then click Apply and OK. Method 4. Update Audio Driver. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Sound, Video, and Game Controllers. Right-click on Audio Device. Select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. If this doesn't resolve the issue, you can proceed by installing driver manually. Click on back arrow. Select Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then, let me pick from the list. Select High Definition Audio Device. Then click on Next. Select Yes. And close it. Click on Yes. And restart your PC. So that's how you can fix laptop speakers' crackling sound on Windows 10. See you in the next video.